is much to be done.
Blessings to you.
I'm not here for your amusement.
What have you learned today? Eldrana? It has been years. Why did you not return to us? Why remain in this place?
This place of wonder? This place of beauty?
You are not a pilgrim.
This place of danger? You should not have disturbed Xerath Mortis. It is a particularly beautiful day.
Indeed. But those who do
Shall
the disturbing
we converse?
Must also do the undisturbing. What have you learned today?
Your wish is my desire. Please, come home, Rana. This place is treacherous.
There is treachery, certainly. But there is also awe, sanctity, and eventually, enlightenment.
The way to whatever you seek. Stay here, Anna. It isn't...
safe? I have faith in the Moorwalker's ability to protect us.
Be careful! A wild animal is trapped here. That was close.
Were you afraid of that cute little thing?
It could have attacked us! Wait! We don't know of what these constructs are capable.
The Automa exist to protect Xerath Mortis. Continue your rest. Sacred one. Oh no! That Vombata has been hurt! Help me calm it down.
In need of a guide?
There, there.
Trust me. I am a professional. It is. Rather. They are using cloaking devices to hide themselves. But we must focus. Cartel Zai is nearby.
Gardens are overrun, and there is no room for new growth. Clear the excess.
Ah, the sepulcher of the first ones. Within this sacred space, the very fabric of the afterlives is woven.
Heavenblade, hold here. The entrance lies ahead. Be wary. The defenses protecting the sepulcher's secrets will be unlike any you have encountered before.
The mortal mind could never hope to comprehend its mysteries, but you must press onward and thwart the jailer's treachery.
I'm out of range. I do not have a target. I require a target.
I must get closer.
Mortals were never meant to enter this sacred ground. You will soon witness events that expand your understanding of existence. Some may even unravel your sense of reality, sending you spiraling into insanity.
Too far away.
That's not good.
Sworn are dominating the Automa. We will
I must
hold
get
them
closer.
Here.
Translocator. With it, you can access the sacred pattern and move through it. The mysteries of the sepulcher are yours to unlock. I shall be taking extensive notes.
Yeah.
I require a target. I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
There's no end to your incessant hounding.
Apologies, Cherish One. It will only take a moment to deal with these intruders. It is amusing how you stumble through space and time. Huddle close, so you can die together. Your agony amuses me. Your destruction is unavoidable. You cannot even control where you stand. Mortars, come on! Regan, secure the artifact!
I'm out of range.
What effect folding space has on your flesh? Head on close, so you can die together! These stasis fields should keep you busy. This force will overtake you! My will! even bear a spark of my genius ever is unbridled power!
I do not have a target.
It is amusing how you stumble through space and time! Have them shoot, or you can die together! Your agony amuses me. Your destruction is unavoidable. Mortals cannot even bear a spark of my genius! This stasis field should keep you busy! I wonder what effect folding space has on your flesh! This force will overtake you! You lack power! You cannot even control where you stand! Head and float, or you can die together! You lack power. Your agony amuses me! Your destruction is unavoidable!
Target something first.
Lily feels for a friend of
mine. I require a target. I must get closer. I'm out of range.
Yeah.
gardens are overrun, and there is no room for new growth. Clear the excess.
Tell me what you need, my friend.
Always a pleasure. It would be my pleasure to help you. Come back if you need anything. You have my undivided attention. do see me again.
That Anduin's will proves strong. We must help him break free.
The light.
I cannot fail
has abandoned you.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
Your reality ends here.
Balance. me? Go!
Don't give up, Anduin. We will not fail you.
Your existence was one failure after another, old man. At Anderhall, you failed your kingdom and your prince. Today, you fail not only the boy king, but your entire world.
Submit.
Your reality ends here.
Come!
must get closer.
Darkness consumed! Your end has come!
My mana is low. I need to target something first.
Save yourselves! End this!
Mana is needed.
Time to win! son. This blade.
Of course! Well, in theory, that is to say, without proper testing.
I need to target something first.
At long last, the end of this wretched farce.
too far away.
How fun! More playthings!
I do not have a target. I require a target. I cannot use that item.
Let fear take control.
Thank you.
A fitting end. Succumb to the jar!
Horror grips you!
I need to target something first.
Destiny!
Ending! I expected!
Things changed when the Jailer's Lucky was defeated. There appeared to be a barrier encryption. It's clear, you deserve only the best.
offers infinite opportunities. You honor me with your attention. Fortune and wealth to you.
For you, I offer only the finest. Until our next transaction, all goods and services for sale. Your patronage is always appreciated.
What troubles you?
Remain humble.
I trust your hunt goes well.
I'm sorry. Did you need something? What fun you're about to have! You're a special one, aren't you?
Serve. Order shall be.
Nice to see you. Such
long ago, after the trees and the night fae arose, the first mortal soul appeared in Ardenweald. Gateway. You are neither spirit nor fae. Why have you come to my forest?
I have been sent to you, for in life I devoted myself to serving nature.
Then be welcome in my realm, replied the queen. The soul knelt. How may I be of service, O queen? Tend to these spirits forevermore. The cycle must continue, or all is lost. How shall I do this, O Queen? The soul asked. For my body is no more.
I grant you this boon. Become as the wild creatures. Whatever shape you require, it shall be yours. And so, I extend the Queen's boon to you. Arise. Well, well, what do we have here?
Never a dull moment with you! I can't wait to see what you do next! We'll meet again!
This should be interesting. What can I do for you?
I am bound to both the dream. In dreams, I see that Tyrande has a part to play in defending Ardenweald and saving the souls of the Kaldori. Be warned, a potent force seeks to consume her. I pray that you and Chandris are able to free her from it.
I can take you to see the Queen.
Step forward and receive my favor. You have achieved much in the span of a mortal life. We are fortunate to call you an ally. And so by Anima, we bless you. By spirit, we embrace you. By oath, we stand beside you. Rise, child of Azeroth, as huntress of the Wild Hunt, champion of the Court of Night, and protector of Ardenweald. I grant you an unite embrace you, Moonwalker. Your hunt begins. The drought beleagueth us all.
Where do we strike?
The forest provides.
Have your name. I hope your day goes as well as you deserve.
It would be my honor to fight beside you, my friend. Farewell.
I'm so glad you're here. Ardenweald will endure.
shall we go next? Until next time.
Well, aren't you interested?
Probably use a little help, huh? Is that all?
You nourish me with your presence. What would you leave behind?
I've got all kinds of goodies.
Tend to the tree. Shape its growth.
Could I lend a hand?
The sentinels stand ready.
Tyrande, Whisperwind, you came to my realm in pursuit of justice. Did you find it?
I came here seeking vengeance. But within these groves, and by the light of Ilun, I found something I feared lost. Hope.
And thanks to that choice, a sister's bond, once broken, has been mended. This tear was born of sorrow. Now it shall become a vessel of renewal. These souls were saved from the darkness of the moon. Unto them I have offered eternal tranquility in the bowels of Ardenweald. They have chosen instead to become part of a new beginning for their kin. embodies the cycle of death and life. I offer it to you, Taranga Whisperwind. May it bring your people happiness and peace.
On behalf of all the Kaldori, I thank you. Undo Falador. The Winter Queen called her gift a seed. Ysera, my beloved friend, could it truly be so?
Yes. I sense this seed is touched by the dream as well as by Ardenweald, a symbol of the crucial balance between life and death.
Then it must be kept safe until it can take root.
I know of a place it can be protected, but it has been so long. Bring the seed to my daughter. Merythra will know where it should be taken.
Are you not returning to Azeroth with us? Surely the Winter Queen will allow you to...
When the Queen used her own essence to revive me from the Wild Seed, it bound my soul to this realm. I cannot leave it. Not without great sacrifice.
Then tell us the price, and it shall be paid.
No, my friends. The Kaldori need you beside them once more. If Elune wills it, I shall soar through Azeroth's skies again. One day.
always in stock. Come visit me again.
I am quite busy, you know. Very well, then.
I should have something for you. Take care.
What shall I craft next?
We serve the Queen.
I serve the Queen.
Always in stock.
Take your time. Return to me soon.
Have you caught scent from our foes?
For every occasion.
Speak plainly. Watch the shadows.
A song to lift your spirits.
A brave one.
Welcome to the Weald. Greetings, friend. Take care.
Foes of the forest, beware.
The winds whisper your name. Our spirits will endure. Until next time, good hunting.
Do you hear that?
My wares are second to none.
See anything of use?
Something for every occasion. Take pride in your work. Until next time.
So my dreams were true. My Mindo is trapped in a realm of eternal torment. Tell me how to free her.
Nothing has ever escaped the Maw. At least, until certain mortals like this one proved able to return from it.
Chandris,
This may be your only hope of saving Tyrande.
Hero, I am heartened to see an ally in this strange place. For Tyrande's sake, I ask for your aid.
I am listening. Consider it done.
My blades are at your command. Show no weakness, offer no mercy.